scores just coming in. Miami has defeated the Buffalo Bills 38-10. Turn that for a 23-yard touchdown. New Orleans has defeated the Jets 24-10. They got a couple of defensive touchdowns. Pierre Thomas ran for 86 yards and scored himself. That game, Broncos have just tied it up now with a short field goal. It's now 10-10 with about 5.5 minutes remaining.
It is open.
21 yards and a touchdown of Chicago rolled over Detroit 48-24. Indianapolis.